Hola, Presidente. It is I, your loyal penultimo, with a workout for your mighty brain. A formality, I know, for one of your brilliance. I am so proud of you, Presidente. Your control of your tropico is absolute. Your loyal citizens do whatever you tell them to do, Presidente.
Look, a boat.
It looks so tiny from here, but I doubt even you could lift it. I knew you would get the hang of this way of issuing orders. Making money is good, but you know what is better? Making more money. Thank you. So many ways to juice the fruits of the tropical economy. Your job would be so much easier without the citizens. Perhaps one day we will be able to replace them. Your job would be so much easier without the citizens. Perhaps one day we will be able to replace them.
May I just squeeze past, please?
What's that? Oh, Presidente. That's a relief. For a second there, I thought you were the Hun. Can't be too careful. That's what the propaganda says, and I should know. I write it. Sit down. Pour yourself a drink. I'm Winton Marlbury. Very pleased to meet you. Perhaps you can help me lose this damned war a little slower, eh? Do not be concerned by my physical severity, Presidente. I have a condition of the face muscles, which means that I cannot smile. Nevertheless, our relationship shall be a friendly one. It is preferable that what benefits the Axis benefits Tropico. However, if for some reason it does not, you shall comply anyway. In this way we shall be friendly. Yeah? What's that? Oh, Presidente. That's a relief. For a second there, I thought you were the Hun. Can't be too careful. That's what the propaganda says, and I should know. I write it. Sit down. Pour yourself a drink. I'm Winton Marlbury. Very pleased to meet you. Perhaps you can help me lose this damned war a little slower, eh?
I'll be with you in a minute, Presidente. I'm just counting my money. Only joking. I wouldn't be with you in this lifetime if I had to count my fortune first. Mason Belmonte is the name, and money loves me, Presidente. And you know what? The more I have, the more I want.
The comrades wish me to introduce you to all of them personally, Presidente, because none of us are more important than the others. But that would take a long time, so I will somehow strive to represent all of the comrades all of the time. I am not Marco Moreno, proud communist and family man. No, I am the very will of the people.
Let me guess. You're thinking, f*** a nun. I better not swear. You have no idea what a Sister of the Order of the Howling Skull is, do you, Presidente? Or how one wound up on your tropical island, ministering to her flock? I'm Sister Francesca, and I've walked a long path to enlightenment with faith as my guide. But that's a different story.
The comrades wish me to introduce.
Let me guess. You're thinking, f*** a nun.
The comrades wish.
Let me guess. You're thinking, f*** a nun. I better not swear.
The comrades.
Let me guess. You're thinking, f*** a nun. I better not swear. You have no idea what a Sister of the Order of the Howling Skull is, do you, Presidente? Or how one wound up on your tropical island, ministering to her flock? I'm Sister Francesca, and I've walked a long path to enlightenment with faith as my guide. But that's a different story.
Do not fear the sanctity of your borders, Presidente, for I, General Rodrigo Rodriguez, lead your army. The very model of a modern armchair general, my lack of direct wartime experience gives me the edge. as my stratagems are completely unadulterated by any knowledge of past battles. I can therefore guarantee that the enemy will be surprised.
Everyone happy is impossible, of course. So you have to play the numbers. In brief, you are number one, I am number two, and everyone else is way down there somewhere. We now come to the troubling part of your job. Not everyone knows you are doing such great work. How crazy is that?
Can I help you?
Presidente, there is a flaw in our military machine. We do not have enough of the things that I want.
Díselo, cuéntalo a tu novio. Debes saber lo que hiciste ayer. Lo que no podía hacer. Eso pasó ayer. Su vida él va a perder. Esas cosas no pasarán sin razón. Es nuestro destino, ya verás.
The best defense is a good offense, Presidente. But as yet, I am only moderately offensive.
A good leader listens to the people, Presidente. Show you care for your Tropican comrades and win their hearts and souls. Though you do not get to keep them, okay?
Speaking of souls, I'd imagine that El Presidente is looking forward to joining me in heaven rather than going to the other place. The Good Shepherd looks after the sheep, don't you agree?
Presidente, the workers have a request. They wish not to work, but that is impossible. So, they also have a backup request. It is a great day for our comrades. We even had cake to celebrate. We'll be right back.
Chica, no vayas lejos, que me duele el corazón triste, sollozo. Unos cuantos días más de ausencia, dime, niña, ¿qué haré yo sin ti? Unos cuantos días más sin ti, y escaparemos por el cielo, sí. Chica, ven a mis brazos, que te quiero regalar un millón de besos. Ay, chica, serás mi esposa, yo te llevo hasta la tarde si tú me amas. Unos cuantos días más de ausencia, dime, niña, ¿qué haré yo sin ti? Unos cuantos días más sin ti, y escaparemos por el cielo, sí.
The best defense is a good offense, Presidente. But as yet, I am only moderately offensive.
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that they want a choice in how they are ruled. So selfish.
My friends, my people, welcome to a golden age of prosperity for every living Tropican. It was your trust that made it possible. Your trust of me, El Presidente. And what of my people? I feel your pain when your walls shudder and your roofs leak. Those of you who have roofs. But soon, roofs for all and walls for many. Our ongoing prosperity is supported by the capitalists, with thanks. We're grateful for the many fulfilling jobs you create for my people and your progressive attitudes towards taxation. I hear you ask, what of our employment? Your Presidente has told every Tropican boss how to fix all work problems and how to make more jobs. I shall hold them all accountable if work conditions do not improve. So vote El Presidente for the future that you deserve. All of you. Viva Tropico!
Thank you.
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico intend to vote for you, Presidente. I myself intend to vote for you many, many times. Election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the workforce. All the faction suite is the key to political success. It is also impossible, which is why politics is such good fun.